गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, इन प्रीवियस स्टेबलिंग आई वॉज एक्सप्लेनिंग यू पेज नंबर 34 कैपिटलाइजेशन ऑफ इंग्लिश लेसन नंबर 3 हाई एंड लिफ्टेड अप. टुडे वी विल बी कंप्लीटिंग द रिमेनिंग पार्ट. ओके, लेट्स सी व्हाट यू हैव. पेज नंबर 35, स्पीक एंड शाइन. दिस इज ओरली. व्हाट यू हैव टू डू, दिस वर्क हैज टू बी डन ओरली. व्हाट इज गिवन हियर, इफ आई वर. नाउ एज द बॉय Tommy thought, if I were a leaf, what he would do. In the same way, you can see two students or two boys, what they are thinking. The first boy says, do you want to be something or somebody for a day? First boy ne kya pucha? You want to be someone like Tommy? He said, yes, I would have loved to be a cloud. What the second boy is saying? That he wants to be a cloud. उसे क्या बनना है, एक दिन के लिए क्लाउड बनना है. The first boy says, wow, what will you do being a cloud? तुम क्या करोगे, what are you going to do, क्लाउड बन के क्या करना है. The second boy says, I would float in the sky and see the world from above. I would hide the sun behind me. I would transform into a funny shape and make children laugh. So what he is saying, being a cloud, he want to float in the sky. He also wants to play hide and seek along with the sun. And he wants to change its shape and make the children laugh. So students, what you have to do in this, you have to pair yourself with someone and you have to tell if you want to be something. Like, I am thinking if I were a butterfly. So what would I do? In the same way, you have to think and imagine yourself as someone. Okay? Now come to the next. Complete the story. Next, complete the following story using your imagination. What it is said, the first or the starting part of the story is given to you. You have to use your own imagination. आपको आपकी खुद की स्टोरी सोचनी है एंड यू हैव टू राइट दिस इन योर HW बुक वन टाइम. लेट्स रीड अवर स्टोरी. एज आई वॉक्ड पास्ट द ओल्ड हाउस एट द एंड ऑफ द रोड आई हर्ड अ स्ट्रेंज नॉइज. द डोर वॉज ओपन सो आई वॉक्ड इन. आई सॉ लॉक्ड ट्रेजर चेस्ट इन द हॉल. देयर वॉज अ नोट अटैच्ड टू इट, डू नॉट ओपन. आई लुक्ड अराउंड बट सॉ नो वन. Just then, I saw a key on the table in the corner. So, what it is saying? It is a mysterious story, right? Students, you have to complete the remaining part. आपको क्या करना है? अपना खुद का दिमाग लगाना है and आपको बाकी का part complete करना है. Okay? Now, turn your page. On the next page, page number 36, you have to listen a track. So students, I will read a track for you. मैं आपके लिए track read करूँगी and after that we will solve this question. Okay? So your track number 4 is, last night I had a dream. Okay? I am starting repeating again. Last night I had a dream. In my dream I was a kite. I was red and green in color. I flew high in the sky. From the sky I saw a river. There was a blue boat in a river. I also saw a field full of yellow sunflowers. The sunflowers looked up to me and smiled. As I was about to see beyond the field, my string broke. I slowly fell down. I slowly fell down and got stuck to an electric pole. Just then, my mother woke me up. Tommy, it is time to get ready for school, she said. So students, this was your track. Okay, now you have heard the track and you have to answer these questions. So students, your first question is, Tommy had a dream. Listen to his dream and answer the questions. Yes, मैंने आपको Tommy का dream बताया. So, let's answer the questions now. What did Tommy imagine himself to be in his dream? Tommy ne apne aap ko kya imagine kiya tha? Aeroplane, boat or kite? What is the answer? Kite. Very good. Put tick mark. What color was the boat? Tell me students, boat ka color kya tha? Red, green or blue? Very good. Blue. So tick mark blue. Tommy saw field full of birds, sunflowers or cows. Kiska field dekha tha? Birds ka? Cows ka? Yes, sunflowers ka. What is the answer? Good. Sunflowers. Where did Tommy get stuck? Tommy kahan atak gaya tha? Tree top, electric pole or rooftop? Electric pole. So tick mark number 2. Who woke Tommy up? Kaun aaya tha Tommy ko jagane ke liye? His mother, his father or his sister? His mother. So put a tick mark here. Now come to the next. Imagine that you are going on an adventure. Aapko kya imagine karna hai ki aap ek adventure par ja rahe ho. Where would you go and what would you see there? Draw a picture of your adventure in the space given below. So students, what you have to imagine ki aap kisi adventure par ja rahe ho and what are you going to see there? That picture you have to draw in the given box. Okay? So complete up to page number 36. Bye bye.